Well, Deputy, as you've raised this without any notification, I have to say to you, in relation to this particular case, which has been spoken of over a long number of years, and you and people in Sinn Féin would be very well aware of the fact that Mr. O'Loughlin, Donal O'Loughlin, was identified for a long period of time very closely as a very significant and important Republican figure. Whether or not he was associated with Sinn Féin, or at what stage he was associated with Sinn Féin.
Please.
Mr. O'Loughlin, certainly in any reference that I ever heard to Mr. his connections with the Republican movement were always very strongly identified. You may not like to hear that, but that is the reality. That is the reality. You know the history of the Republican movement better than anybody else in this House.
Thank you.
And what has been said is that if any investigation in relation to Mr. O'Loughlin would almost certainly, Mr. O'Loughlin has been characterised in previous media reports, as you well know, as being a paedophile rapist on a very significant scale in relation to children who came under his care and attention. I don't have the results of the Garda investigations to hand, but he was a very prominent Republican during his life. He died before the investigation was completed, and in numerous media comments in relation to the investigation, it was always pointed out that his links into the Republican movement were of deep significance. We know
from the discussion previously, and
the acknowledgements by your party that in fact there has been a problem of paedophilia and sex abuse, particularly of children, in the Republican movement and covers up. We know that. You acknowledged it. You have acknowledged it.
Sorry.
You've acknowledged it.
Deputy Murphy, thank you. Deputy Murphy, please. Deputy Murphy, I don't want to go through this again with you. Hold on a minute. Please, would you mind staying quiet and would you resume your seat, please? There is a system here. Question is asked. The tallest replies in this instance, you have a supplementary and the tallest replies. And then I move on to the next question, which I move on to Deputy Murphy. Deputy Murphy, please. Thank you. Deputy Murphy, please. Would you please proceed with your question? If a political charge is made here, it's not for me to... Deputy Murphy. Now, I'd suspend the House if you don't. I'm not putting up with this once again. I would suspend the House if you don't resume your seat. Will you resume your seat? Resume your seat, please. Please resume your seat. Deputy Murphy, would you please resume? I will suspend the House now. This is outrageous. Deputy Murphy, would you please ask your question? Deputy, would you switch on the microphone for Deputy Murphy? Resume your seat. Deputy Murphy, thank you. Deputy, there's no charge made against the members here. Would you please resume? Excuse me. Would you stop making charges like that, please, and resume your seat, Deputy Murphy. The House stands suspended for 10 minutes.